We are back again. It's good to have been at Del Taco. It's a wonderful day today. Booting my more YouTube up. I have jokes, maybe. Yes, we have to talk both sides of political aisle. Not too much. I want to say what a lovely job Hillary Clinton did to try to become president of the United States, especially after she sell us so much uranium. It's joke. I don't care about Hillary. Who cares about blonde guy either? He's a just blonde guy. Blonde guy. Anyway, it's wonderful to see my YouTubers back. Other guy, British guy too tired. He worked hard yesterday. I'm not working hard at going to sleep. So anyway, YouTubers, good to see you home again. It's wonderful to be here. New Hampshire had beautiful Piscataqua stream. Beautiful rocks, beautiful everything. But back here is good. Enjoyed myself at Del Taco. Going to be speaking either British guy or I'm going to be speaking to guy with Spanish accent. ¿Cómo está usted? Es muy bueno. ¿Qué bueno está? I don't know. I work it on Spanish. British guy better on Spanish. Just joking. Anyway. Yes, we had good time at Del Taco today. Talking about yesterday, I was with Brown Eyed Girl, and I was working into Walmart. Brown Eyed Girl had the returns for me to do it. So I do the returns, but before I got into place, this guy, she was using, Brown Eyed Girl was using, oh, Brown Eyed Girl. Brown Eyed Girl. This one. Shh. No tell it anybody, this one. I like it, this one. Don't tell anybody. It's beautiful brown eyed girl. Anyway, she was in front of Walmart. We're walking up. She's using bad language. She sound like sailor. Papa, not Popeye sailor. Popeye sailor was very good in very nice, not using bad language. But other sailor used bad language. She used bad language. This fat, ugly slob said to her, oh, what terrible vocabulary you have. I said, wait. You don't understand First Amendment of Constitution? You want me to explain it to you? She has right to say bad words. She want to say bad words? Let her say bad words. He doesn't understand Constitution of the United States. First thing, freedom of speech. He don't like it, freedom of speech. He must be communist. Whoops. In former Soviet Union, you had very little freedom of press, very little freedom of anything. This guy won't be communist. Go to Russia. No, China. Russia now have free markets. You buy gas, natural gas from Russia. No problem with Russia. Don't use it bad language and be offended. No. Use a bad, look. Constitution of the United States. I like it. I don't like it people who use bad language against, say, African American. You know, Ku Klux Klan, they're stupid. They try to get you provoking. So they come up to you and they say all bad stuff about black people. Let them say bad stuff about black people. When they're done saying how bad black people are, look at them and say, you are very stupid. You have no intelligence. You have intelligence of gnat. Little bug that flies around. Get caught in teeth. Always make fun of Ku Klux Klan. Always make fun of what they call them, those people. The stupid, dumbass people. Stupid people. What? Should not use bad language. Those people, Nazi. You know why they call them Nazi? Because they're Nazi! Every person, white person, beautiful person, Hispanic person, beautiful person, brown-eyed peoples, nice person. Every race, every color, every creed, Chinese, Japanese, Caucasian, blacked, whited, everything is beautiful and equal. We all, if you have red blood, I have red blood. If you have blue blood, get away from me, I don't want to speak it to you. Blue blood, purple blood, orange blood, don't talk to me. But if you have red blood, when you cut your hand and it bleeds red, talk to me. We're the same. No difference about that. Anyway, I was having good time telling this dumb person that he has to learn constitution. He shut up after that. After he was explaining to him that people have the right of free speech, he learned to shut up. Oh, all good language, all bad language, all this, that. You not understand constitution. Forget about it's for other channel, political channel. Anyway, I wanted to say it was beautiful to be with Blue Shot Guy. He running around in videos. I like it, Blue Shirt Guy. I like it, Brown Eye Girls. I don't like it, Blue Shirt Guy. I like it, him as friend. Make it very clear. I like it, Blue Shirt Guy as friend. He's married already. I'm not interested in being married to a married man. I like it, Brown Eye Girls. Shh. Don't tell anyone I like it, Brown Eye Girls. Brown Eye Girls. Yes. You all go to Valencia. And you see her, she's a very beautiful person also. Brown-eyed girl, my kids and I, this other vlog. But anyway, forget about that now. Just look it and understand. We are all the same on the inside of our blood. Under skin, we're same. Okay, some people have type O negative, some people have type positive O. Some people have AB negative, some people have A negative, B negative, A positive, B positive, A blood, all these different type of things. It's okay. But the same, you have AB negative blood, you get it from AB negative person. You have positive AB, you are positive. You have O negative, you got whatever. But other than that, we're all the same. There's no difference between what color you are or what person you are. You might have big nose, you might have small nose. We're all equal. Now, 2 minutes we talk about stupid people in politics. I like it, this person. I like it, one good guy in all of Congress is Gomer, not Pyle, the other one. Louis Gomer, he's funny man. Pick on his party. We have to pick on Republicans for 5 minutes. Something like that. Just 2 minutes. We have a person in party called, I will not call his first name. I am changing his name. I'm going to make his name Ditch. Because he falls in ditch when he tries to pass legislation. So what we should do is ditch him. He know how to pass legislation. It's like, does everyone want to have tax cut to help it stimulate economy, raise hand. Oh, don't pass tax cut. He's stuck on something called, I don't know, it's some healthcare thing. He's too stupid to get 50. There are 52 people in his party. He can't get 50 of them and then ask Mr. Pence to break tie. That's called inefficient. Now, I like the curly head guy from the same state. So let's ditch that guy and put in the curly head guy. That's done with Republicans, okay? Now we pick on Chuckie Schumer. Chuckie Schumer, the only thing about Chuck Schumer is he's minority leader. He runs a house. He runs it. Don't think that Ditch runs it. Chuckie runs it. Because he gets the legislation what he want. He want to keep healthcare alive. He told Ditch it's going to stay alive. So that's a little bit of picking on him. Because he's minority, but yet he runs the whole Senate. Chuckie. I like it, Chuckie, except for only in the movies of the horror, and he's got a little doll and he's got that little knife. He's run a riot. They're the same. They're the brothers. They're brothers. Chuckie in the Senate is the same as Chuckie in the movie. You don't believe me? Look at legislation that he wanted to pass. I don't care. I'm just joking. I like both parties. You know, I like Senator Mundane from Arizona. He's what you call a, never mind. We forgot about that one. We are going to be going on field trip and either British guy or myself are interviewing the peoples. I will talk to you later. I'm going to upload this. Please give comments. No good. Good. Please. I'm out of practice because I've been for 1 month trying to figure out some things. I was what he said in New Hampshire. I didn't look it, but I was what he said. So, for people who speak it, Star Trekkies, live long, prosper. For people who speak it Russian, Do svidaniya. For brown-eyed girls everywhere and everyone with brown eyes, peace out. But for British guy, never even say, have a jolly good day.